Hey guys, Dragon Raider Pro here, and I'm at the car show. North American car show, to be specific. Depending on the order I upload this, it's probably gonna be random, I don't know. So we're gonna be going to cars stuff. Oh wait. Oh wait, I remember Ram. They made an appearance in Slenderman in that one truck. Yeah, like a Ram truck in Slenderman. Yes, they could tackle all terrains, and even very small buildings. Like if supersized this and you went over to Tokyo, yeah, that thing's gonna be able to go through anything. Oh, sports car. Oh, but I smell sports car. Yes, sports cars. My specialty. Look at that. Perfection. Perfection. Show a picture of Magneto from X-Men saying perfection. Go around checking some cars. But I forget to mention 95% of this show is people waiting. That's smart. Walk into the back of a truck. And I'm gonna get off some kitty stuff. I wanna see some. Supercar. Some super suit. Oh, hey, look. Completely empty truck. Imagine what you can store. Imagine how many Xboxes you can store in this thing. Like 17 if you're lucky. Imagine how many more Xboxes you can store in this thing. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Xboxes specifically. And imagine how many Nintendo Switches there would be. There'd be like a lot of them. A lot. I wonder if there's a video on the internet somewhere of someone buying a car, specifically a Lambo, with only pennies. How cool would that be? Yeah, there would need to be a lot of pennies. Like a lot, specifically a lot.
It's a Ram truck.
But let's go over to Dodge. Like how I'm dodging all these Ram trucks. Aha. Uh-huh. Not really funny. Oh, hey, look. Spitting car. Oh, hey, look. No one's in this one. It's a miracle. Alright, guys.
What?
Be gone. All right.
Recalculating.
All right. Anyways, that was a Ram. No, it's a Jeep. Oh, hey, look, someone broke open a tire. Oh, is that sports car? That's a cool looking sports car. Plus, sports. Too late, wait in line, however. So we're gonna move on. Enter to win $45,000 towards purchase of an FCA. Now I want to win $40,000 in cars, specifically Lamborghini. Ooh. Hey, look over. Oh shoot, that's a display. Where's the Ford Jeep? Oh, I see Elmo. You got an Elmo? Oh yeah, did you know my favorite game on Roblox is Survive the Elmo Army? Yep. If you didn't know, you're a fool. Because it is my favorite game. I've realized I'm repeating myself a lot of times. Come on, Al. Oh yeah, I remember last year played a racing game. It was a very fun racing game. Let's see how much it's changed. Because like there was a lot of people in line last time I was here. Like a lot. Okay, yep, that's a lot of people.
Sorry, it's kind of cool.
It's gotta be a bit difficult.
That's why you want all the time for it.
Virtual reality thing.
Oh, yeah, I remember there was a video of a guy named who had an Aventador car. Turned it into a video game product. Sort of like what they've done here, except perhaps. A little bit cool.
They got
some
tires on the road.
Yep. Oh yeah, sure. I'm gonna have to make a part two of this. Checking to see how long the road. But knowing this, it's probably gonna be. Oh, actually. Hold on, let's just do it with that. Much better. Now it's a good car. You turn bad car into a good car. Visit specifically in that order.
Yeah, right. That's exactly right.
That's where the line starts for this thing. Holy. We'll be left.
I thought it was way louder.
Oh, hey. Oh, whatever, I get to wait for this line quicker. Yeah, not like anybody's waiting or anything like that. See you guys in part two.